Online multiplayer games are definitely a big competitor, and so there is nothing like playing online games with friends to make you feel a way less lonely. So today I am presenting to you the best top 10 newest online multiplayer games for Android and iOS devices. So before getting on, please be sure to subscribe the channel plus ring the bell icon and let's be amazed together. Anyway, let's get started. Starting off at number 10, Bullet Angel. This is a modern and stylish FPS mobile game by XR developer. The game was launched in 2009 on PC and now it's quite popular in Southeast Asia. Now it has all the classic elements that gamers love and now it is specially developed for mobile platforms. The game has high graphics with the cutting edge of Unreal Engine 4. It has many classic maps and lots of guns and character customization system, and the funny part is you need to dance to restore your health. Sound crazy, right? Anyway, the game has various modes like hardcore TDM, ghost mode, melee or sniper combat, or casual and funny games mode like Chicken Run. So overall, it is a fun game that you will love to play. So moving on to number 9, Suspect Mystery Mansion. Like I said before in my previous video, this is a rip-off game of Among Us, where you can play online with other 9 real players as you try to solve the mysterious murder. Perform investigative tasks to get closer to find the killer's identity, but you need to be careful cause the killers are among the group and will stop at nothing to kill the investigation. The game has really beautiful animation and voice chat system is also available. You can unlock many characters and find a mystery in a mansion. So if you played Among Us, then you can give a try on this one for sure. And don't forget to like this video without hesitations. So on number 8 of the list, Boom Cards. This is a fast-paced online multiplayer player versus player racing game. So enter the world of Boom Cards and battle it out online against your friends and players from all around the world. Get behind the wheel and race around a variety of tracks in this arcade karting game. The races are in real time, so you will always be right in the frantic action. You can check out the competition with a wide arsenal of bombs and lots of crazy weaponry, and you can obviously customize your character and your kart. Also, you can create your own custom lobbies where you can pit your skills against your friends in a frantic PvP kart races. Overall, Boom Cards is an action-packed, free-to-play arcade kart racing game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. So, if you're enjoying this video, then a sub to the channel would be bouncy. So, coming up at number 7, Underdogs. This is a fast-paced multiplayer action shooter game. In this game, if you want to win the game, then you need to push the cart as far as possible to the enemy base and also defend your base to stop the enemy from pushing the cart to your base. You can unlock new skins and customize your characters from hundreds of items, and if you want to unlock new weapons, then you need to level up by earning XP. The game has weekly leadership where you can earn some prizes depending on your position in the leaderboard, and the developer always continually trying to update its map, weapons, skins, and etc. Thank you. Coming up at number 4, Modern Warships Sea Battle. This is the best marine player versus player shooter game that I ever played on mobile, where you can fight with your friends in a realistic online action game that you will be become a captain of a modern warship, and all game models are made strictly according to the drawing and look like real ships. The game has a wide range of weapons including missiles, machine guns, rockets and many more, and you will be able to pilot deck helicopters and fighter jets too. The game has top-notch ultra-high graphics that really looks awesome, and also a very good control system are available. And you can choose your battleship from over 30 available models and also customize them with many different types of weapons. On the third number of the list, Play Together. This is a fun simulator game where you can meet with your friends from all over the world and experience all of the mini games together. You can customize your own unique character and your world, and the silly part is you can earn money while attending classes at school. You can choose from various animals and pet them with good care. Also, you can cook by your own and many more. So overall, you can lead a beautiful, fantastic life with your friends in this crazy world. So go for it and feel free to follow me on social platforms for exciting gaming updates, and you can find all kind of links in video description. So on number 2 of the list, Face of War. This is a dynamic player versus player shooter game. The game is totally like the Counter-Strike game, where you can play as terrorists to plant bombs like they do, or as guerrilla fighter to kill the terrorist gang and defuse every bomb they plant. So design your unique appearance, suit your side and burst into exciting online PvP battles designed especially for mobile devices. Fight on several maps and develop your tactics according to arena, your side, guns and style of warfare. Dive into never-ending action and strike your enemies, and the game has pleasant graphics which will help you to immerse into atmosphere of action, and it has a simple good control system. Finally, at the top of the list, the Shadow Fight Arena. Fight against other players in a free online 3D fighting game. Compete in 2-player PvP combat or brawl for fun with friends. The game has top-level 3D graphics and realistic animations come together to provide you with the best-looking epic fighting action. Control your hero like in these best classic fighting games and get a console-level barrel experience on your mobile device. Make a team of 3 heroes and battle in online multiplayer mode. You score a victory in a fight only if you can defeat all of the opponent's heroes in an epic battle. Level up and unlock cool ninja talents. So overall, this is the best fighting game on mobile so far. That's why it made the top of the list. So thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button harder and press the bell icon and set it to all. Anyway, just be amazed with Joker's 10 and happy gaming.